On the evening of May 16th, the driver of a white Pontiac Bonneville careened out of control and slammed into a parked car on 51st Street. Though his car was severely disabled, he tried to separate the two vehicles, first by pushing them apart manually, and then by driving them apart. When neither method proved successful, he fled the scene, but was apprehended a short time later.
Yeah.